Hi guys, assalamualaikum and welcome again sa Summer TV. So ang topic natin ngayon ay kung paano mag hard reset ng Moto G Pure. So first, turn off natin guys. So dito tayo sa power off. So ayan. The next step, pipindutin natin itong power button and then yung volume key up and down. So sabayin siya guys. Ayan. Okay, so ito yung lalabas. So ngayon, pipindutin natin itong volume down para ma-select natin yung recovery mode. Ayan, hanapin natin dito. So ayan, recovery mode yan siya guys. So be sure na nakaselect yung recovery mode. Then select natin dito sa power button. Okay, so wait natin guys. Okay. So as you can see, no command. So, pipindutin natin dito guys sa may power button, volume key up, then volume key down. So, sabayan siya guys hanggang lumabas yun recovery mode or yung Android recovery. Yan. So, pindutin lang natin dito. Ayan. So, pagsabayin lang natin guys. So, ayan. Lumabas na yung Android recovery. So ayan. So ngayon i-select natin itong wipe data or factory reset. So pinutin lang natin dito sa may volume down para ma-select natin or ma-highlight natin, then power button ulit. Ayan. Then select natin itong factory data reset para ma-reset yung ating cellphone, okay? Then dito tayo sa power button. Ayan. Okay, so wait lang natin. So, wiping data. So, ayan, data wipe complete. Then, dito tayo ngayon sa reboot system now. Then, naka-highlight na yan. Then, pindutin lang natin itong power button. Ayan. Okay, so, magre-restart siya, guys. Okay, so wait lang natin. Dito tayo sa start. Ayan. Okay, so ayan. Then, kailangan natin siyang i-connect sa wifi, guys. So ayan, i-connect natin. Okay. So ayan, then dito tayo sa accept and continue. Ayan, getting your phone ready. So be sure talaga guys na nakakonect kayo sa wifi, kasi hindi yan gagana pag hindi tayo nakakonect sa wifi. Okay, so ayan, just a few minutes. Ayan, so dito lang tayo sa Don Coffee. Ayan. Okay, so skip lang natin, guys. So ayan, skip lang. Then more. Then accept lang natin. So ayan, skip lang din natin ito. Okay. Okay, so ayan. So, i-uncheck lang natin ito, yung email address. Then, next lang tayo. Then, done. Okay, so ayan. Na-reset na natin yung ating cellphone. So, back to standard na siya, guys. So, kung may virus yung cellphone natin, so pwede natin siya i-hard reset para matanggal yung virus or yung paghahang. So, ayan. Back to standard na siya, guys. Okay, so ganun lang kasimple, guys. So again, thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to Amer TV for the latest videos na aking i-upload. Again, sukran and wasalam.